So I started there 6 months. After 6 months, I gave the certificate for them. Basic course they have completed. So I prepared a song also. I composed a tune, you know, something Muda Kanda Oya, that song.
Okay.
So that song also, my children, those who are the participants, they, with me, they sang that song on the stage. I also sang that song. So after that, we started that. The participants are very interested. The first time in Malay, somebody is teaching music us, according to the Indian way or something. So they want to start the advanced course also. But we couldn't continue that after 1.5 months, after 1.5 years. Minimum 3 years course, advanced course. But 3 years we couldn't continue. After 1.5 years, we have stopped it. So from that youth center as a instructor, temporary instructor, right? No, not the permanent job there.
During the time you were at the youth center, so who are the participants and can you name famous singers who came out from your class?
I can say that Abdul Bari.
Okay.
He's my first student.
Okay.
Before I start the course also, he was coming to me.
Bari has, I think, quit now.
Bari is quit, I think. Yeah.
I saw him just now when I came to the studio.
I'm not sure about that. Yeah. But
I thought of asking him, but he was going very fast, so I couldn't catch him.
Yeah.
So any other names
and
you can...
Shahban.
Shahban, okay. These are very good singers.
Mr. Ali Amir.
Ali Amir. Yeah, who was the first?
He's already a musician. He's a very good musician.
Amir is...
Before I joined to the Jamaaddin school, so I was taking a lot of songs from him and he was playing guitar. Okay. I was singing with him. Like this, I prepared a scheme for the children, JS children. That instead of nursery rhyme, some songs of country type of song, country song. Those songs.
For this program, especially for this program, you recorded one song, I think.
This program I have recorded.
Which one is that?
That is the Ghazal artist Ghulam Ali.
Let's watch that. Atiyaf Nataka. Okay. Shafiu Ghara Khas Le Balla Dabba.
तेरी कैसे
welcome. Mohammad Shafiq, this time I'll go to the guest. Shafiq, okay, we'll continue from here. Yeah, nice song. Okay. I didn't understand because it's too deep. So I know it's very romantic. That much I...
Yeah, that is, ghazal is always difficult than the songs, you know. Songs are more easy.
Yeah,
right?
This is more poetic.
More poetic and meaning and other things. The musically, it's going so much improvisation,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, so variations.
Yes, it's variation
as well. So from youth center, you worked in the youth center as a part-time instructor.
Yeah.
From there, you moved to
Jamaluddin School. Yes.
Cool. How did you
Mr. Fahmi Hassan was the principal that time.
Okay, he's now some big man,
yes. Yes, yes. Yeah, he's the person only, he arranged everything, yeah. And I mean, for our success, he's the person only who supported us.
So since either 96
actually, I joined 96.
Yeah.
96th March, July is my, officially I got the permission 96 July, but 3 months back I joined, you know.
Okay.
That means, 3 months back, okay.
Yeah, so officially your job became permanent
after three months.
So since then you have made a lot of, achievements in Jamaluddin School. If I remember correctly, I think 7 or 8 years in a row, in all age groupers, Jamaluddin School got one.
Yes,
how did that happen? How did you do it?
I did hard work for them because I have found that Maldivian children especially, all of a sudden I have started this kind, because normally we have some competition, it is very professional, you know.
Okay.
Those who have studied music, those who have got degree for the music, for them kind of competition, and there will be a lesson, not a song. So our country, now maybe they have started some competition, TV competition like Mali, you know, like India, like what do you call that, Golden Voice of Maldives, so like this, some shows are there. But earlier, the competition was like this. So I have found that it is really interesting, you know, for me, just to help children. And because from my heart, from small age, I'm from a music family.
Yeah.
My uncle was Ustad Abdul Hamid, who was the principal of the school.
Okay.
Music school. So you can say that from small age, I have gotten a music environment that automatically my 2 years are trained.
Okay. So from Jamaluddin School, among the students you produced, who are now the famous names in the music industry in the Maldives?
I can say that many children, they have taken as a profession for the singing. Those who are, some are studying.
Okay.
Like Andal Halim.
Okay.
That Zuna, they became singer. Shahban. Then, Meera, okay. Shaufa.
Mira.
Midfa Fayaz.
Okay.
So many names, you know.
Yeah, can't recall all the names. When you have produced so much.
Academically, I can say that at least in 8 years, I have trained more than 400 students.
Yeah, that's a huge achievement.
Those who are very good students, first place, second place, you know.
sorry, Shafi. Yeah, I have one question, Shafi. If you want to become a singer, not as a professional singer, but as a hobby or leisure to kill the time, what's the first thing you have to do?
If you want to be a singer, right?
Yeah, I want to sing, say for example.
Okay, fine.
I don't want to sing as a professional.
Yeah, it's easy. If you tell that you want to be a singer.
Yeah, I want to sing. So what shall I do?
You have to follow the basic.
What's the basic?
Exercise. Basic is something that, basic music you have to start.
Yeah.
Basic notes are there, basic pitching are there, scales are there.
So what's the first thing you will teach me?
I will teach you the scale, right?
This is that Sarigama?
Starting, that way I will teach you.
Yeah. Okay, can you try it?
First lesson.
Yeah, first lesson.
Okay, fine.
Let's try first lesson.
First lesson is... This is the sa, okay?
Yeah.
I will sing. After me, you are going to sing. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
Sa.
Sa. Sa.
You are singing with me.
Yeah.
After me, okay?
Yeah.
Sa. Now you sing sa.
Sa.
You are out of pitch.
Okay.
So this sa, you are out of pitch means your voice is little higher than the note. Okay.
So I have to lower it.
So, you are singing sa, so you have to come down sa.
Okay.
little up.
Sa
re
re
re.
Re. So it's not easy, is it?
It's not. Not easy. It's not.
I thought it was very easy when people sing, like, you know, those famous singers, Ali Ramis and all these people.
Yeah, those people are really God-gifted talent. They got, you know. So even though they studied, you know, they practice, and after that they became singers.
So do you mean to say that to be a singer you have to be gifted, or can you?
You don't have to be gifted.
Yeah, you can.
You don't have to be gifted.
Okay.
You can. Within few days lessons, with some basic lesson, I can correct your voice.
Okay. Yeah. That's cool.
It's not a difficult.
I think my people who are watching the show will be
really.
They might not be happy because I start singing. You know, leaving this job.
Yes. Yes. Even though I don't care if you take the challenge also, I can train you.
Actually, the other question is, now I always wonder, when you sing, there's something called beat. And I know by experience, talking to people, that some people have that in them, in their, body. They can sing any song on beat. But some people, it's very difficult to get the beat. Is it something you can learn?
It's something that those who are not having proper beat, we can say that is tempo.
Yeah, tempo, exactly. Okay? Yeah, tempo.
Tempo, we can say. Because they have beat. They are not out of beat.
Yeah.
When you clap with me. Okay, they are clapping like this.
Yeah.
See,
So how for people like that, they also
can improve.
Yeah.
We have to train them with the lesson. Okay.
Okay.
There are so many beat lessons are there. 4 beat, 8 beats, 6 beats, 12 beats, 16 beats. Those beats with the clapping, we have to show them, and they will be improved definitely.
When you accepted my request to the show.
Do you have any problem like this, any beat problem?
I don't know.
I will check anyway.
Yeah, I never tried.
Okay.
But I do my karaoke at home with my friends.
That's fine.
That's why when I invited you also, I requested you for a special song for all my good friends who do karaoke with me. So I think
that's fine. Already. What is your special song?
That's
Hotel
Jagjit Singh. This very slow song.
Jagjit Singh, many songs are there.
Yeah.
I think I can sing with you, right?
Yeah.
Hoto se, right?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, let's try.
Okay,
don't ask me to sing, I don't think I can.
Just we can play with the notes. Just humming. La 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 la.
So embarrassing.
होठों से छूलो तुम मेरा गीत अमर कर दो. Very good.
Yeah. Is it?
Yeah. बन जाओ मीत मेरी मेरा प्रीत अमर कर दो. Very nice.
You can sing.
होठों से छूलो तुम mera geet amar kar do. This is improvisation. Okay,
just
the next part we'll sing. Okay,
yeah.
We can say kadi, right?
Yeah.
Kadi. Na umr kisi ma ho. Now sing loudly. Nice voice. Yes. Na umr kisi ma ho, na janam ka ho bandhan. जब प्यार करे कोई तो देखे के बलवन नई रीत चला कर तुम. अगेन. नई रीत चला कर तुम ये रीत अमर कर दूं.